Captain John O'Neill. But I don't know that, in fact. I can't remember anything, who I am, or where I've been. I'm floating in space in a dead ghost ship called the Westwick, somewhere on the edge of the universe. All clues point to one direction. To a menacing rip in the universe called Darkstar. But right now, Darkstar's the least of my problems. Despite the icy cold silence, I'm not alone.
Shuttle doors open. Bloody hell, this was a lousy water.